Brother Dulkifl from Nigeria. He had three questions. The first question, what's the ruling on watching boxing? And we have mentioned this so many times before. Boxing is a haram sport because it involves hitting the face. And this is prohibited whether for Muslims or for non-Muslims. Even if I'm fighting a non-Muslim, I must not hit his face. And likewise, MMA, mixed martial arts, you are not allowed to practice this game, or rather, you are not allowed to compete in this game because it involves that you would use something that requires you to hit the face of your opponent. Not only that, to inflict real serious harm on such a person. Therefore, this is totally out of the question. It's prohibited to practice it. Watching it is a lesser sin, but it is still sinful because you're seeing something that is sinful being done and you're loving it. You're endorsing it. You like what you see. And this is not permissible.